guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing three of my favorite crockpot recipes. These are tried and true in our family, and we love to rotate them out and make them all the time, so I thought it would be great to share with you guys. And if you stick around to the end, I have a new recipe. It's a little dessert that is so easy and so good, and it absolutely blew my mind, so I cannot wait to share that with you as well. But this first recipe is going to be a chicken hash brown cheesy bacon casserole dish, and it is so good. And you can actually make this in the oven. I actually prepped this chicken a couple days prior and just stuck it in my freezer. So I'm just breaking apart that chicken right now so that it's not in clumps whenever it is finished cooking. And today's Bible verse is going to be Isaiah 25:1. Lord, you are my God. I will exalt you. I will praise your name. For you have accomplished wonders, plans formed long ago with perfect faithfulness. And if you guys have any questions or would like to talk to me about anything at all, please comment down below and I would love to chat with you there. I will have all of these recipes linked down below. Make sure you go and click on those and check them out to get exact ingredients and exact measurements. I'm just pouring over 3/4 of a cup of milk, and you do not want to skip this step because it makes it very creamy and makes the hash browns kind of fall into each other, and it is so good. This is actually my in-laws' chili recipe, and chili used to really intimidate me for some reason, but once I saw how easy this was, that intimidation went away, and I enjoy making this meal for my husband and my kids. It's a perfect fall time meal, and it's definitely getting crisp and cool outside, so this is perfect. I also meal prepped this ground beef, and I browned in an onion with it as well. You do not have to do this, but I love onions. I thought it was really good, and this corn is also optional. It adds a little bit of nutrition and a good crunch to it. This chicken egg noodle soup is so good, and it is so comforting. It reminds me of something that a grandmother would make for you growing up, and it just feels like a hug in a bowl. This is so good. The one thing that I will say is I skimped on the egg noodles and bought dumplings because I couldn't find egg noodles online to be delivered, and I did not want to go in a store. Do not do that, you guys. The dumplings was okay, but it definitely was not the egg noodles. It did this meal a total injustice. So if you go to make this, make sure you get the actual egg noodles, and you will be so thankful that you did. right, you guys, it's time for the grand finale. It's sweetened condensed milk that you put into your crock pot, and 8 hours later you have caramel. You can put it in your coffee as an alternative for coffee creamer. You can put it on apples, on pies, whatever you want. It is amazing. You have to try it. This blew my mind. Just make sure after it's done cooking that you give it plenty of time to cool. But that's gonna be it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. It helps me to grow. It helps my channel. I pray that God blesses you all and you all have a great rest of your week. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.